Our roads and bridges are falling apart. Our airports are third world condition. And 43 million Americans are on food stamps. ISIS has spread across the region and the entire world.